Willkommen bei Gameth und Drake, Assassin's Creed Odyssey, Zeit für die nächste Odyssey-Quest, die dort heißt, von den Göttern verlassen. Es war, als hätten die Götter Athen verflucht und mit der Seuche infiziert. Guck einer an. Nachdem er genügend Hinweise auf den Aufenthaltsort seiner Mutter hatte, kehrte Alexios zurück, um Aspasia aufzusuchen. Kehre nach Athen zurück. Ja, ich bin gespannt, wie ihr das Video findet. Wir erinnern uns nämlich ganz am Anfang, das kann ich mal oben an der Stelle verlinken. Eins der allerersten Videos mit Brennfieber, wo wir die Entscheidung in einem Dorf nämlich getroffen hatten, die Familie vor den Priestern zu retten, die ja krank waren. Und naja, es gibt anscheinend doch ein paar Auswirkungen in dem Spiel und die sehen wir hier wohl. Wir hören uns am Ende des Videos.
Alexios, you're back. Gotta run, sorry.
Wait, where?
I'll be right back. See you at Aspasias.
Sometimes I think you are too much like me.
Friends, I know you're angry, and you have the right to be. Why do they hide in these houses and not quell the chaos that comes? Understand? Heracles is a sick man.
Aspasia.
Oh, Alexios. You've returned to Athens. What's left of Athens? The world we've built is crumbling at our feet.
It's as loud as a battlefield out there, and as violent.
They're calling for Pericles' head, as though he should know how to handle this catastrophe. No one is prepared for the end of the world.
I came to talk to you. I found out some things about my mother, her name, her ship.
Alexios, it's not the time. Pericles is dying. He won't see me. He won't let Hippocrates in his room. He only babbles about going to his precious Parthenon.
The reason I came back to Athens was to talk to you about Mirini.
Your mother will live to see tomorrow. My love won't live to see another sunset.
You've had many sunsets with him. I've spent all my nights alone.
Pericles needs treatment, and the gods know he won't let me in. He respects you. Could you go to him?
I could try.
If you do, I will make the time to talk about your mother. For now, he needs your help.
It's worth a shot. It's Alexios.
Yes. Come in.
It's embarrassing. Someone so strong seeing me like this.
You look healthy as ever.
Tell Aspasia that. She won't worry so much about me.
I brought your drugs.
Ah, yes. It's usually Phoebe who does the delivering. At least I'm alive. Though I can't say the same for my city.
It's a shadow of what it was.
Well, it will belong to Cleon now. He will have to lift it out of its sorry state. I wish to see it with my own eyes. Come to the balcony. Much has changed. I can't even stand up straight to look death in the eye.
You'll recover sooner if you let Hippocrates see you.
It's my time. The plague chooses no favorites. I fear I've failed Athens. Its people, Aspasia.
No, you haven't.
You're kind, but I've lost. Aspasia needs protection, as does Athens. I thought I gave enough to Athena, but it seems it isn't so. I should be out there, on the streets.
You'd be overtaken. There are mobs, and Cleon's doing nothing to calm them.
Thank the gods, Cleon won't see me like this. But that's all I can thank the gods for. They've turned on me.
It's not the gods' fault. It's the world. It's turned upside down.
Athens' fate is decreed. All we can do now is wait.
You should go back inside. You need to rest.
Where I should be is in the Parthenon. My greatest legacy to Athens. We need the gods' blessing. But Aspasia...
Aspasia's right.
She often is. But not about this. Yes. I'll go inside. Thank you, Alexios. Tell my Aspasia I was a good boy and took my drugs.
I will. Pericles let me in. He took his drugs without complaint.
Thank you.
Something wrong?
I expected Phoebe back by now.
I saw her in the crowds outside. Did you send her somewhere?
I had her go to Anastasios to see about a ferry. As soon as Pericles is strong enough, we're leaving Athens. We have to.
But now she's missing.
I'm sure she's all right.
Aspasia, there's a plague. You've seen the streets. She's just a child.
Give her the credit she deserves. She's more of a fighter than I was at her age.
I told Pericles the cult is in Athens. It's too dangerous.
The cult? I thought it was the sickness talking.
I'm going to look for her. Where is Anastasios' house?
It's across from the Odeon of Pericles.
Here.
Ja, hinterlasst sehr gerne einen Kommentar, wie ihr damals gehandelt hättet. Hinterlasst einen Daumen und natürlich ein Abo.